If not, I still feel that there may be some more downside. And here is my reason why. I'm still very bullish on Tesla, but I just feel in the short term, if there is a pullback, well, here are the reasons.